Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm gonna show you a tutorial of how to change the color of clothes or something else to the color that you want. Okay, now the first thing you need is the image that you want to use to change the color, and then what you need to do next is go to the select tool, the quick selection tool, and make sure it's the quick selection tool. And what you're gonna do here, you're gonna hold shift and you're gonna drag to the area where you want to change the color. You just have to drag all over the area. After you select the area, next thing you need to do, you have to go to image, adjustment, and you go to hue and saturation. You can go to hue and you can go to hue and you can just drag it to the right to change the color to much more reddish, and drag it to the left to change the color to much more greener. It can be a different color, as you can see here. Yeah, every time you drag it to a different place, so the color change automatically. And if you when you pick the color that you want, I want a green color, and you can set the down one, the saturation, to you're gonna make it much more colorful, and you're gonna make it uncolor. And then you go to lightness if you want to be much more brighter, and to the left you want it to be a darker. So that's an easy tutorial of how to change the color. Thanks for watching, guys.